Is it me, or is it like the strangest summer when it comes to weather? I mean, it's strange in many other ways, but I was just trying to refer to the weather. It's like cold today in New York City. It almost feels fall-like. It's gray, it's cloudy, it's foggy, it's dismal. I need a drink. Hola.
Y bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video is by Buxom Cosmetics and it's called Creamsicle.
Today we're going to do another haul. This time it's by H&M. If you've been watching my videos, you know that I'm on a quest to just inject more color in my life, in my world. I'm a New Yorker and by default we love dark colors, right? This year around I was like, let me inject brighter colors, happy colors, fun colors. So I went to H&M and I grabbed as much yellow, you heard me, as much ivy yellow as I could. The daffodil, Donald Duck, Easter egg, pastel egg, eggshell egg, yellow, H&M haul. Let's get into it, bitches. Okay, the first one might be a shocker for a lot of people. I'm not gonna lie, it was a shock for me because it's not something that I would normally wear. It's a two-piece set and it's full of like sunflowers and it's in this bright yellow prairie-like type of skirt. And then it comes with the top, which is like a crop top with like the poofy sleeves, and it gives cornfield vibes. Like I was a blonde girl running through fields of cornfields and it's a beautiful sunny day. And I'm seeing bunnies and butterflies and things like that. I am hoping that if I feel better, I'm able to go away. And that's why I actually ended up getting this piece. But when I put it on, I was pleasantly surprised. It's a little too saccharine for me, a little too feminine. But I low-key like it. I can see this really working when I go away. I kept it very simple and played up like the bohemian vibe that it's giving me. The fit is very comfortable, very snap, see-through, transparent. Got this in an extra small. You can buy this separately. The top is $24.99. Long skirt is $29.99. This also comes in like a one-piece jumpsuit and it's yellow. Next outfit is these pair of shorts. This one costs $24.99. It's one of those boxy type of shorts that give me Bottega Veneta vibes, where like those Bermuda type of shorts are like really in for this summer. I got it in a cream color because it's going to complement the ivy color coming up now that I'm gonna wear this with. And I didn't expect to really like it because it's by H&M and sometimes the quality is subpar, but this is gorgeous. This is really nice. This is an extra small and it fits to a T. It has this rouge type of waist here. It's very high-waisted and it fits really great. It's very flattering, comfortable, and it has this linen feel, which is a fabric that's very comfortable for the summer and it's breathable. I went ahead and paired it with this beautiful color. Look at this color. It is so gorgeous. I love this type of yellow. Pale ivory yellow like this is so gorgeous. It's just like giving me creamy vibes. This one is also in a extra small and this costs $14.99. This is a great way to pair like creams and whites in your wardrobe with like a yellow color like this. It just looks so fresh, polished, clean, beautiful. It's like a breath of fresh air. I just realized I should have done some yellow makeup. Next, these shorts, I love the effect of it. It's giving me Isabel Marant type of vibes, right? Like, you know, the ruching on the waistline and then it tapers out. Green color is gorgeous, right? The only thing that I don't like is that this is poorly made. I mean, there's no zipper here and then you can't really open it farther than just unbuttoning it, so it might be a little bit more difficult to put on. But once you get it up, it's really nice. The fit is beautiful. This material is not my favorite material because it's one of those materials that pick everything up. It's a little thick, but it's fine because something like this I would wear during the transition between summer and like the cooler weather. Shorts are $12.99. And then I went ahead and got this gorgeous sweater. Wow, I did not expect to find something like this on H&M. It's on sale for $12.99. originally it's $24.99. And I know you're thinking, like, it's summer, what are you doing with a sweater? But I know I will utilize this more than you think. Everywhere I go, there's like some heavy AC and I'm always freezing. But look at this color. I'm obsessed with this color. Of course, it has a logo that says NYC there. So naturally, it belonged in my wardrobe. This is a size small. Color schemes like this, you can go ahead and wear it with like white shoes, cream shoes, denim type of shoes, like light color type of shoes that you have in your wardrobe, just to keep the lightness, the effect of the colors cohesive. If you wear like a dark shoe, it would work, but it just brings it down a little bit more and makes it a little bit more heavier.
Love it.
Lastly is this dress. Now, when I first look at this dress, I was like, okay, again, we're going a little too saccharine for me. I like ruffles, but I don't like it when it's like uber feminine, and this is giving me the feminine vibe. But again, my focus, first the yellow coloring that I wanted to inject my wardrobe, but also that I can utilize if in the event I do go away. So I wanted to try this. This dress costs $29.99. It's an extra small. The fit is not the best on me, but the dress is super cute. I can see myself wearing this when I go away to the beach and I have a tan. I have an effortless look, and I just wear this with some beautiful sandals, some sheen all over my body. Play up like that bronze bombshell type of look with a dress like this, and it will look stunning, I feel. And then the color is just gonna pop against like the blue beach, the aquas and the blues. The color is just making me smile. What is that one color that you want to see more of in your wardrobe? Comment down below. Psst. Thumbs up or thumbs down. Subscribe today.